Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in today's video we are going to see series positive clipper with positive bias. So first we will draw the diagram of series positive clipper and then we will see its working during positive and negative half cycle. So let's begin with the video. Series positive clipper, as we know, clippers are basically used to remove either positive or negative half cycle of AC input signal. As its name indicates, it's a positive clipper, that means it will clip off or remove positive part of AC input signal. And it is biased with positive battery, that means some part of AC input signal during positive half cycle also present in the output waveform. And the remaining part is get clip off. So first let's draw the diagram of series positive clipper with positive bias. Now from the diagram we will come to know that as it is a series positive clipper, the direction of diode is exactly opposite as compared to series negative clipper, and it is positive bias. Therefore positive terminal of battery is connected to the P side and negative terminal of battery is connected to the N side. Now let's see what will happen during positive half cycle of AC input signal. Now during positive half cycle of AC input signal, terminal A becomes positive and terminal B becomes negative. The N terminal of diode is connected to the positive terminal A and P terminal of diode is connected to the negative terminal of B. That means the input voltage Vi makes the diode reversed bias in case of positive half cycle. And battery is connected in such a way that it makes the diode positive bias. That means the positive terminal of battery Vb is connected to the P side of diode and negative terminal of battery Vb is connected to the N side of diode. That means battery makes the diode forward bias. During positive half cycle of AC input signal, initially when input voltage is less than battery voltage, as battery voltage is dominating one, it makes the diode forward bias, therefore it acts as a closed switch and allows the output to appear in the waveform. So in the interval 0 to T1, when input voltage is less than battery voltage, some output voltage of positive half cycle present in the output. And that voltage is nothing but Vb only. Now after interval T1, when input voltage is greater than battery voltage, as input is dominating 1, the diodes become reversed bias and it stops conducting, it acts as an open switch. Therefore, no current flows through the diode and therefore no voltage appears at the output. Therefore, during positive half cycle, when input is greater than battery voltage, nothing appears in the output cycle. Now, let's see what will happen during negative half cycle of AC input signal. Now, during negative half cycle of AC input signal, if we see the diagram properly, then terminal A becomes negative and terminal B becomes positive. That means terminal P of diode is now connected to the positive terminal B and terminal N of diode is connected to the negative terminal A. So, during negative half cycle of the AC input signal, input voltage Vi makes the diode forward bias. And as we are not changing the polarity of battery voltage, the battery voltage Vb also makes the diode forward bias only. So during negative half cycle, irrespective of whether input is less than or greater than Vb, the diode always conducts in forward bias condition and therefore whatever input we are applying at the input side appears at the output. Therefore during negative half cycle, a complete negative half cycle appears in the output cycle. So, if we see a complete waveform of positive series clipper with positive bias, then it becomes So, if we see the diagram properly, then from the waveform, we will come to know that in positive series clipper with positive bias, some part of positive voltage appears in the output and remaining part is get clip off or remove, and a complete negative half cycle appears in the output. So, this is how a series positive clipper with positive bias work. I hope you understand the video. So, thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ekeeda. Subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.